Just got done towing our first $1 million house. Well, technically $995,000 house, and that was nice.